It's just been over a year since I started building my underground tunnel system.
I'm planning to construct a storm shelter off the side of my basement. They did give me a stop work order and are requiring an immediate evaluation by a professional engineer.
Concerning how throughout the day or the weekday that goes by, there's a lot of noise being made, but nothing that would really truly bother us to call the authorities in any way.